Okay, I get it. So I have to end each day for each character in a positive way. Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be a Final Destination type thing. What do you want me to do now? You shouldn't have packed that many boxes. Hey, almost messy. Thank you so much for the host. Uh-oh. See, I told you it was all this Final Destination. Oof. Okay. So looks like I gotta go out that way. I wish I could do some sick wheelies. Oh, she's giving birthed. So are these all memories that could have been? A water pump? I can't tell if this village is from the 1500s or the fucking 80s or whatever. I don't know. I don't even know. Got a refrigerator, so it's gotta be pretty recent. Time to be her. She kind of was like trying to get up on the dude, trying to like flirt with him. I don't know how I feel about her. I could put rope there. No, I'll put rope there. No, no, no. That would end the day. No, no, no. Let's go get rope. I'm using my noggin. We have to get the rope from the old man and tie it around our thing. Where'd he put it though? Oh, it's on the kite. Shoot. That's a problem. Because we only seem to have one rope. Look, there's rope right here. Do I have to find something else for him to do? Can I just do that? Hold on, wait. Is that what I have to do? Here. Oh. Is that what I have to do? I have to like go back as him? I'm so confused. I'm assuming I have to end the day and she'll die. And then go back as the kid? And ride a bike! Ride a bike as the kid. That's what I'll do. Yeah. I think that's what I gotta do. I could be wrong. I could be very wrong. It's a pretty town. But don't worry, I'll fix it. I gotta go back and do little kid again, right? I mean, not do the little... No, but see, now we gotta go back through here. Okay. Can I use this? Oh, I thought I was gonna use the bike. Alright. Now we'll play? Well, now I'm confused, because I thought we weren't supposed to have the kids bend like that. Oh, is it maybe because he runs out of the way, so, like, they actually only crash into her car? Maybe that's what it is. Done these two ones, like, I think way more than I needed to.
What? Hmm.
Has a pile of boxes bigger than her own car? I don't know. I don't think that's fine. We'll just drive like that. Give me this rope. Oh, great. I thought he was gonna be like, no. Run! That's how you tie rope, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, that's a long-ass rope. All right. Let's go. let's see how she's supposed to die this time. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna play out, but we'll see. Because there wasn't anything else I could do for the kid. So we'll see. Okay, it's a new one.